how would the movie in these two states be if the boy was a Gujju trying to marry a Marathi girl, or for that matter, a Bhojpuri boy wooing a girl from MP? But if a Punjabi boy was trying to marry a South Indian, and that to a Madrasi, the zing is awesome. I come from the age where down south, everyone was a Madrasi. And up north, everyone was a Punjabi. So much so, that when I got married, I had a love marriage. I admit, I have been reckless. But I have made admits. My mother said, "You're going to marry a Punjabi. They are ruthless, they eat non-veg and they drink. And we are Deshastra Brahmin." And her mother said, "Tenu koi hor nahi labya." You wanting to try and marry a Madrasi. And how they eat. And how will you eat idli dosas all your life? We Indians are so naive that we think that all Chinese eat is noodles. And Italians, pizzas. And Punjabis just love tandoori chicken. And South Indians only sit on heap of idli dosas. Come on, give me a break. I just remember my college days. I studied in Chandigarh. There also we had the same divide. And on one side were all the North Indians, Punjabis. And on the other side were all the South Indians. And they called them?
Madrasis.
Makalu. Makalu. And one of those Makalus was Raju. And he was from Kakinada, Andhra. And we used to call him O kakke de nare ethya. And during the ragging days, the senior would come, knock on his door, and this guy would open with a face like a booga. I don't know anyone knows Theth Punjabi. A booga is a person with meek, bhola bhala. And he opened like this. And the senior would say, "Naam kya hai tera?" "Amko Hindi nai." "Name, name?" And he said, "Raju." "Full name?" "Primitsa, Venkata, Sita, Satya, Rama, Raju." "Full name?" "Factor name." And then he said, "Acha, naach ke dikha." "Amko Hindi nai." And then the seniors realized that the joy of ragging him was too low in front of the struggle of speaking in English with him. So they left him alone. And one day, after the ragging period was over, I was just passing by his room. So I just knocked on his door. And knocked harder. Still no reply. Then I banged, dub, dub. And pat came the reply from underneath the rajai. "Get up there!" Beep. And I was, "Is it you, Raju?" "Ab bol da." "Isko Hindi nahi." "South Indians are very intelligent. Idli dosa." You know, I always used to wonder, why this great divide between the Punjabis and Madrasis? Have you ever heard of a Punjabi Akbar? Or a Punjabi Aurangzeb? Or for that matter, Punjabi Maharaj Ranjit Singh? Never mind. Or a Madrasi Tipu Sultan, or a Madrasi Vikramaditya, or a Madrasi Chola? Never. But when the Britishers came in, the first province which they conquered was Madras. And Madras was almost 60% of South. Right from Andhra, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Orissa. So it was a big province. And they ruled there for 400 years. And they taught everyone English. And you know what was the last province to be conquered? That was Punjab. And Punjab was also almost 40 to 50% of North. Right from Haryana, your Punjab, You are Himachal, some are part of Rajasthan and JK and most of Pakistan. And in 100 years, they could not teach them English. And one day, one of the Britishers asked a Punjabi, why do you use this MCBC in your language? Is it good? And the Punjabi was like, oh, je galla na kade na, to assi heart attack nal mar jaye. It is our stress buster, stress buster. And the Britishers thought, we should do something about it. So they introduced wine to them. And you know why all the wine shops are known as English wine and beer shop? Do you know why? Because the moment the wine went inside, English came outside. Even if it was French wine, the English came outside. You know, if South Indians are intelligent, the Punjabis are large-hearted, and especially the Sikhs. And I know only two types of Sikhs. One, who will never touch non-veg or alcohol all their life. The Amritdharis. And the other, who will never touch anything except alcohol and non-veg. The Daludharis. And I happened to work in one of the companies owned by an Amritdhari. And one day I went to the MD and said, sir, I think so we should conduct an all India sales dealer meet to boost up the sales. And my MD said, go ahead, good idea, do it. And as I was about to leave his cabin, he said, by the way, Arun, no non-veg, no drinks. I said, okay, sir. You know, I claim to conduct the first All India Dealer Satsang. And I don't know about the sales, but most of them became Babas. And one of them is standing in front of me. You know, I am a South Indian by birth and Punjabi by heart. I don't need wine to speak in English. And I don't eat like this. But I make awesome idlis, dosas. And for all the non-vegetarians, try chettinad chicken. You may forget tandoori chicken. That's the beauty of India. Unity in diversity.